Tom Stalker, you've got a very nice tan there. The Marbella sunshine is obviously agreeing with you. How's the move been?
Ah, brilliant. Best thing I've ever done. I've had a great 6 weeks training over there. It's been a bit sad, obviously, because I haven't had my family there with me yet, but unbelievable. The gym's probably the best gym I've ever been in. The sparring I've had's been exceptional. Everything's there for me, like the gym, the food gets cooked for you at the top of the gym, in a bar. Everything's just dead easy, so it's a great lifestyle. And when I say lifestyle, I don't mean going out lifestyle, I mean boxing, relaxing and stuff, so that's brilliant.
Since you've left Team GB and gone to the
professional
circuit, is it different?
Yeah, it's hard. It's like you've got to sacrifice your life for it. I've done the same as on GB, worked hard and put everything in, but the same as a professional, you've got to be a professional. And obviously, littler gloves, more stronger men. It's a brutal sport, but it's a sport that I love and I will get to the top of. Yeah, I've got a good fight. It's gonna be a good fight. He's a good opponent. He's a lively opponent. So it's gonna be one of them fights where I just wanna look good, get the win, and everyone go home very happy.
And you'll be fighting back in Liverpool at the Olympia. Does that make it a little bit more special?
Oh, of course. Like, you can't beat. I always say Scouts boxing fans are the best because they get behind you and. Obviously, we're going to have a lot of people there wanting to support me, and it's going to be a great atmosphere. So, yeah, brilliant.